Adventures of Kazar the Great from the famous character created by Bob Beard, Ben Thompson. Another of those thrilling Kazar adventures, Morphy's fight against the invasion of civilization into his jungle and the conflict between his wildlife and the outside world. Film biri adam birine bir şeyler diyor. Gördüğünüz gibi dolaplarım falan da gitti. Yarın gidiyoruz. Ama bir kayıt daha almadım, edemedim. Hadi başlayalım. He finally found a man leaning against a tree, exhausted. Bu hangi adamdı bu? Bu Kill Bill'in miydi? One day deep in the heart of the Congo jungle, Niyaga, the leopard, detected the sound of a man, the hated omen, bu şey. Annesini öldürmediydi bir kaplanın mı ne? Yani iyi adam aslında. Kazardan sonra görebildiğimiz en iyi adam. The beast wormed his way through the brush until Niyaga suspected a trap, for the man was without a gun. The dreaded thunder stick that Niyaga always associated with the omen. Ama onun üstü başı yırtık, büyük ihtimal trap falan yok ortada. 55. Yaklaş yaklaş yaklaş yaklaş yaklaş. Bilgisayarımda değiştirdiğimi anlamışsınızdır. Buraya basınca o şey çıkmıyor çünkü. At that moment, the man stepped from the tree, stumbled and fell. Oh, miss. Löp löp ye. Then, oh, şu an kendimden dolayı göremem. Then the leopard knew he was injured. Niyaga sprang forward to kill. Suddenly there came the roar of a lion. Kazaa stood between Niyaga and the white man. Taken by surprise, Niyaga flattened himself against the ground. Get out of my way, the beast growled. Niyaga picks his prey well. He chooses an omen who he is already stricken and cannot fight. Bu birden yine çirkinleşmişler ama baklavanın çizmeyi unutmamışlar. The leopard refused to be driven away by Khazar's taunts. If Khazar is the mighty brother of Za, the lion, let him say the omen. Anyone who harms the omen must fight me. Not waiting for Niyaga to attack. Khazar sprang forward. 57. But the leopard bounded into the jungle. When he saw the gleam of Khazar's keen blade, he had no desire to taste its sharp edge. Khazar returned to white man, a pitiful object in tattered clothing. I have no love for the woman, no love. Love olunca şu aşağı falan. Love. Love grace falan. For the man. It was one who killed my father, but this man is helpless. The man is blind. So you caught me again, Fenton. Well, finish me and be done with it. Kaza kneels beside you, not Fenton. Kaza. End of your devil's tricks, Fenton. Kaza is a myth, a superstition of the blacks. But you won't be able to torture me long. I wish there were such a person as Kaza to drive you away and give you the punishment you deserve. Burada çocuk yaklaşınca birden çenesinin şeklini değişmesi de falan yaşı büyümüş gibi olmuş resmen. I am Kaza, brother of Za, the lion, here to help you. Ben nasıl tavlandım lan Kaza? Of, 58. Yaklaş yaklaş yaklaş yaklaş. It's true. The blind man placed his hands on Khazar's powerful bronze arm. Bronze. Jesus, sen daha bronzsun diyecektim. İkiniz de aynısınız. Ben bronzum. Bak kahverengi. It's true. Weakly, he staggered to his feet. Khazar, I used to laugh at the tales I heard about you. But you do exist. Jungle god or man. Khazar, your jungle needs you. Your words are... Hey vivid trouble, speak on. A devil has come to your jungle, a devil whose only desire is to kill and slaughter. You, Khazar, must stop him. A devil? I know no devil. He's a man like myself, but a fiend, fiend. Evet, fiend değil, fiend. I was his guide, but he did this to me. Look at me. Jesus, adamı kör etmiş cidden bir devil yani. Ve şu an heyecanlandım bayağı. He blinded me. Find him, Kaza, and kill him. Then the man, tortured and dying, told Kaza how he had been the guide of the fiend, Fenton. Only after they had reached the interior of the jungle did Fenton reveal that he planned to slaughter elephant herds illegally to get the valuable ivory tusks. When the guide protested, he was blinded and left to his fate. The man fell back, dying. I will find this Fenton and stop him. Okay. 59. Şuna basınca ne oluyor? Yok, bu olmuyor, bu değil. After the man's death, Khazar races away. Fenton left him 2 days ago. That means his party is a 2-day march ahead. Mathematic. Near his jungle home, Khazar roars a call through the woods. In a few moments, an answer came from Za. And from another direction, Traya, Delphi, Traupus is answer. The great beast starts on a run, crashing through the forest. Even Nono, the little monkey, hurries to his friend. Akıllı tavşan, Momo, evet, o Momo, bu Nono. Traya her ait. First, your people are in danger. Za, an evil man has come to our jungle to destroy. We must stop him. Burada bayağı enteresan bir olay var bence. Your people are in danger dediği fillerden bahsediyor, tamam mı? Şimdi biz people, insanlar diye biliyoruz. Halk falan da oluyor. People, people of Turkey falan sanki. Şimdi burada olay bu people'ın acaba böyle ekstra bir anlamı da var mı? Hani senin türün der gibi böyle. Ya da sırf hani böyle filleri insanlarla konuşabilecek bir evrende olduğumuz için şu an aslında hani filler de insanlar gibi konuşabildikleri için aslında insan olduklarımı, sadece fil ya da aslan ya da maymun kılığında oldukları bir evrende olduğumuz için people denmeye mi devam ediyor? Yoksa mesela bir şekilde hayvanlarla arası iyi olan, işte ne diyeyim, bir tane hayvan bilimci olsun. Hani böyle o insanlar, hayvanlar onlarla konuşamazlarsa bile hani onlarla konuşuyor. İşte aa canım nasılsın falan gibisinden. Hani belki bu kadar resmi değil de siz anladınız ne demek istediğimi. Şimdi o insanlar işte senin ailen iyi derken işte your people are just fine falan der mi mesela? Şeye varmaya çalışıyorum. Hani bu people'ın şey anlamı da var mı? Hani your species, senin türündeki diğer canlılar falan. Aynen. Hap harika bir olaymış. Yani bu kadar ilgimi çeken bir gerçek İngilizce kullanımı görmediydim uzun zamandır. Za, an evil man has come to our jungle to destroy. We must stop him. We must stop him. I must stop him. Bu Spider-Man 3'ün trailerında da vardı sanki. Yani çok Hollywood bir laf. 60. Şuymuş lan. Jesus, kırbaçı falan var, korkunç bir şey. It was Nono who gave Kaza important news. My people have seen the Omen camp, not far from here, only one day away, Nono said. Come down, follow me, we will find them. The next day, I see smoke. It must be the camp of the Omen. Kaza looked down on the scene. Hurry up there, you lazy fools. I want to follow those elephant tracks before the herd gets away. Aha, kara adamların tipini değiştirmişler. Fenton was whipping his native porters, trying to hurry them to the hunt. Get going, or I'll kill every last one of you. He unmercifully beats one native. Let this be a lesson to the others. Kaza is without his bow and arrows, but seizes a rock from the ground. Angered at Fenton's cruelty, he hurls a stone at the man. 61. Heh, basılı tutunca oluyormuş lan. Öyle yapayım. The rock struck Fenton squarely in the back of his head. Allah'tan oturmuş kafaya böyle. Wild with rage, anam ölmemiş ya da bayılmamış. He believed one of the blacks had thrown it. Benim de bir arkadaşım bir kere kavga ettiydi. Bayağı kendisinden yaşça büyük birisiyle. Ona böyle parke taşı fırlattıydı. Lock'tan o kişinin de kafasına oturduydu. O geldi aklıma, aslında ondan dolayı geldi. While with rage, he believed one of the blacks had thrown it. Tell me who hit me or I'll kill you. The natives convinced him that an unknown hand threw the rock at him. Right, if someone in the jungle hit me, drive him out so I can shoot him. But the natives, having heard of Kaza, the white jungle god, feared his presence. Akwama, jungle god! Fools, it is no god, but a mere man who threw the stone into the jungle, I say, and get him. So they think they can catch Kaza in the jungle. Kaza hides in a tree until a native alone passes underneath. 62. Çok yaklaştın. Kaza doğ at the native. Make one cry for help and you die. Kaza, I am Kaza. Who are you? And why do you come to the jungle to harm my friends? Speak or I will destroy you. Oh, great Kaza, my people have heard of you, the jungle god. We do not wish to kill the elephants. We want to live in peace. Why then do you prepare for a hunt? The cruel white man tricked us and will kill us if we do not obey. I believe you. Listen then to my plan. I will do as you say. Kazar then gave the native instructions to carry back to the others. Now I will find Triya and Za and tell them what has happened. We will destroy the Oman. 63. The native hurries to join the others who have returned to camp. I have seen Kaza, the great jungle god. If we do as he says, we can return to our home soon. Fenton gives up the search and prepares for the hunt. I can't be bothered now hunting for some crazy jungle hermit. I'll take care of him later if he shows up again. Now to get these blacks started after that elephant herd. We will go on the hunt, but remember to do as Kaza orders. Those natives seem to be unusually anxious for the hunt. Well, I guess my whip taught them a lesson. The blacks want to do no harm. They love their jungle home as we do. We will help them to return to their home unharmed. Triya, we will join your herd. Hurry and find them as soon as possible. Triya's keen senses told him the big herd was feeding on an open plain not far away. He went in that direction at once. 64. Fenton starts after the herd of elephants. Come on, these tracks are fresh. We'll catch them pretty soon. Look, there they are. Wazi, you take the others and get behind them. Then yell as loud as you can and ride the herd down through that clearing. I'll stand here and shoot them as they run past. Aklıma bu Mumya'daki bir adam verdi. Mumya ile beraber çalışıyorlar falan. Hiç adını hatırlamıyorum. Onun için vazgeçiyorum lafımı söylemekten. Belki siz hatırlamışsınızdır. Bu Mumya filmindeki. Ha, there is a fortune in those ivory tusks. I kill as many as possible today. And track them down again tomorrow. Bu ivory tusk ne bilmiyorum ama birden fil dişi geldi aklıma. Acaba fil dişi mi? The natives go to the woods, making a gesture of surrounding the herd. And that at that moment, the elephants start moving. Led by Triya and Kaza, they charge forward. Directly towards the open spot where Fenton waits. Faster, Triya, there stands the evil Oman. They're coming this way. They'll kill me if I don't get out of here. But Fenton is too slow. The great elephant herd tramples him to death. Help! Now the Oman is destroyed and the blacks, who also love the jungle, can return to their home. The Oman is destroyed and the blacks... Oman'ın ölmesi niye iyi bir şeymiş gibi söyledi ki? The Oman is destroyed and the blacks, who also love the jungle, can return to their home. Now, the Oman is destroyed and the blacks, who also love the jungle, can return to their home. Tam blackler evine dönebiliyor. Ama the Oman is destroyed. Hani yaralanmış Oman evine dönebilir gibi bir şey mi diyor acaba? More of the thrilling Kaza adventures in this magazine next month. 6. sayımız da bitti. Hadi görüşürüz.